This is Harry Mummy introducing the Lodge and David Quartet, consisting of Len Morford, Les Blewett, Ralph Allison, and yours truly, Harry Mummy, with Brett Smith at the piano. The numbers in this series were recorded at my home on the evening of Monday, the 7th of June, 1954. Our first number will be The Song of the Jolly Roger.
And the man.